Philips air fryer use rapid air technology to cook food with little or no oil. To get the most out of your Philips air fryer, it's important not only to clean the basket and the pan, but also the cooking chamber. How often you need to clean the air fryer depends how many times do you use the air fryer and what food you're cooking. More your food is fatty, more you need to clean both the basket, the chamber, and the pan. The basket and the pan should be cleaned after every meal. The chamber, it should be cleaned regularly. The pan and the basket are dishwasher safe. To clean the cooking chamber, we need to prepare a solution of baking soda, some water, and use just a spray bottle. To make the cleaning solution, you just need to put 2 teaspoons of baking soda inside a spray bottle. Then you fill up the bottle with 200 ml of water. What we need to remember naturally is to shake the mix before you clean the air fryer. Make sure you switch the air fryer off. Let the air fryer cool down and always remember to unplug it from the wall. Use a tea towel because we need to put upside down our air fryer. Carefully spray some of the cleaning mixture inside the chamber. Leave the air fryer upside down for around 1 minute. After 1 minute, move it in the normal position and leave it there, resting, for at least 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, let's repeat the process. Let's open our air fryer and put upside down. If at this stage you see some grease around the chamber, just use some paper towel to remove it. Then, with your bottle, give it a good shake and spray more solution inside the chamber. Let the air fryer rest for 1 minute, upside down, and then put it in normal position. After the 30 minutes, open the air fryer and, using a paper cloth or a normal cloth, clean inside the cooking chamber. Reinsert the basket and the pan. Put around 400 ml of water inside the pan. And now, let's switch the air fryer on. Set the temperature at 200 degrees and the timer at 20 minutes. Let's press start and we leave the air fryer doing their own things. Once the cycle is finished, remove the pan with the dirty water and dispose of the water. Allow the air fryer to cool down, then using a brush, brush the element. And with a paper cloth, remove any residual. Now your air fryer is ready to use.